huge. This hallway alone could easily house all the resourcefuls that ever were.
You finding anything here without coordinates would be a miracle. I compared the quarters you're in now with the overall structure of the planet. The palace is everywhere, all the way to the core. Huge sectors separated by the outside structures you were in.
Thank you.
I'm getting some local increases in energy emission.
Know what it is?
Can't tell. It's not radiation. One of them is close to your location. I'll pin it to your HUD.
I've got to give it to him, the old man. This place is spectacular.
Nothing but an infinite palace would suffice for you resourcefuls.
I wish you'd stop calling me a resourceful.
It's what you are.
I had the training, but I never bought into Gramps' vision. I never wanted any of this.
Yet here you are.
I was six the first time I ran away. I hiked for weeks to see what was beyond the gardens. When I finally reached the wall, Gramps was there waiting for me. There's nothing out there but people living like animals, fighting to please their immediate needs and desires. They have no ambition, no perspective. Why fight to get the best out of the little time you have on Earth when you could be fighting to have much more? He went on about the wonders of the palace, but he had already lost me. All I could hear was the blood rushing in my veins. I wanted that. To fight for the here and now. I decided that I would do whatever it took to make that happen. So I went back with him, to follow the training, figuring I'd need it to get away. And I was good. He called me his prize. Before the turn, I ran, just shy of 15. I've been out for 7 years now. Not really what you'd call a running away from home excursion.
Not really, no.
London, you've got to believe me. Foster was a bloody mess and wouldn't have made it out alive. None of us would if I tried to escape with him like that.
He gave you the lighter, so he must have wanted me to take you here. But he would never buy into your grandfather's delusions. It's so far-fetched, it almost makes me sick.